everybody, Rusted Ground here, and welcome back to The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. We are here in Midcops, and like I said in the previous episodes, we have a few areas to check out between like Blackbow, Midcops, and Duenhen here. So that's the plan. Go towards the coast of Rex and check out all these points of interest here and see what's going on. So let's go this way here. And let me just get Roach. Come on, Roach. Okay, we got a bunch of wolves over there. Let's try to avoid them if we can for the moment. No need to get into that thing. Let's see, what do we have here? I think we have some deserters or so. Whoa, that's a lot of... Okay, let's go. Whoa. Shit. Easy does it, boys. Luckily, they're quite low level. There we go.
Shut up.
Okay. Whoa, shit. Crap. Need to get rid of those, Shit. Or their leader, huh? Okay, whoa, wait a second, we're kind of low here. Where are you? I need to get rid of that archer. Shit, not through here though. That's it, their leader, come on. That's it, I think. There we go. They were low level, but they were a handful, so to say. Quite a lot of them. What's going on here? That looks like an altar or something. Huh. Okay, area liberated. That's what we wanted to do. And I think we have a... What do we have here? Well, we have a bunch of stuff that we can sell. It's not gonna be super expensive, but, you know... It's gonna be some extra cash for us.
Ow!
Sorry.
That soldier's corpse is chopped up fingers.
Wanna try some goose?
The barbers for victuals at the castle.
Welcome to our shit.
Lost all his hair, and now we avoid
his. I think we have an alchemist. Yeah, I think we have an alchemist over there, right? Or not an alchemist? Sorry, a herbalist. Fistic addict? Okay. Come on. And the herbalist is right over here.
What?
What are you offering?
Got anything interesting?
He does have some stuff. Okay. No bison grass, though. Okay. Cool. Let me see here. No. Brionia and Arenia. I Yeah, bison grass and rubido. Yeah, okay. Drega heart. Optimum matter. Should I buy an optimum matter here and just do the enhanced dimaterium bomb? We need two of those for this, so yeah, I think I'm gonna buy one. I'm just gonna buy one. 1 second, sorry.
Got anything interesting?
Optimum matter here. Let's go with one. Thank you. And let's just craft it since we have the ingredients now. Boom. Perfect. Okay, thank you very much.
Farewell.
Cool. Let me see here. Kinda need to get some more food, or some better food. And... well, no. It seems that this one, the one that we have so far, is okay. Let's just save it here, and let's continue. Moving on to... this is a guarded treasure. Okay, so... I think what I am going to do is go down here like this and then make my way up the other way. Yeah, let's do that. Let's do that. Roach, get over here, please.
Let's go.
Is there anything? Oh,
take it easy.
Wait a second. I didn't check all of these. No, I don't need that. Alchemist powder can be useful. Oh, a ruby. That's always good. Quicksilver solution. Yeah, why not? You never know what you're gonna need. Okay. Oh,
sir.
Lesser Perun runestone, that's good. That's a good find. I'll take the nails as well, okay.
See, you're a man well traveled. So tell me, should I beat me wench once a week?
I have an ingot. Not too bad. Master Armor's repair kit. Here we go. Now we're talking. And I think that's about it. Okay, cool. Let's go. Let's get Roach and let's get out of here. Continue our adventure. I'm not gonna steal your young'uns. I just, like, come on. I just save your little village here. Encampment, whatever you like to call it. Let's see what we have here. Bandit camp. Hello. Hello, boys. Pirates.
Come on!
Pirate leader. Okay. Gotcha. Whoa, okay.
Conjure it!
Shit. Whoa. Okay.
Open the horse's eyes. Don't be afraid.
Easy. Holy crap, the leaders are... easy.
Conjure it! Bastards, conjure it!
What the hell? It's a lot of them.
Don't let him catch his breath! And a bunch, lads!
Come on, lads.
Plow yourself! You witch fucker!
shit.
Roach, get the hell out of here, please. I hate these arrows. I really do. Get over here with your arrow thingy. That's it. Got rid of that one. Okay, boys.
Poor son.
There we go. Any more of you? Cool. Not looking likely. Let's go with some cow's milk here. Okay. What do you guys have here for me? I'm gonna have to work on my AoE skills, apparently, because when there's more than like two or three, it's getting pretty hard, and the archers are super annoying. Pirate leader's notes. There we go. Nothing quite like war. The Redanians and Evgardians are at each other's throats, and no one pays a whit of attention to us. We can rob, raid, and kill till we get bored of it, which'll never happen. Usually, I never set ashore near populated places, but this time we had no choice. Our boat started taking on water after the last storm. We had to drag it into dry land for some repairs. We were ready for a fight when we stepped onto the beach, but no one even tried to chase us off. Sometimes some of the Baron's blowhards come to us, but taking care of them's no trouble. Since we're not in any particular hurry, I've decided to build us a new vessel instead of patching up the old dinghy. Why not? Best take advantage of the turmoil while it lasts. I hear there's a boatyard nearby. That'll do just fine. And while we wait for a new ship, I'll send men out to look around for Queen Zulekia's famous treasure. If it's worth a tenth of what I've heard, we'll all be rich. Well, I will, at least. Okay. Interesting. Enhanced racing saddle. Ooh, what is that? Enhanced racing saddle. 45 stamina versus our 40 stamina. Okay then. I'll take that. Thank you very much. They were trying to... Okay. That was the treasure that they were guarding. Gotcha now. Okay, what else do we have here? Oh man, these master repair kits are awesome to find. Okay, we have a little ruin of a castle here. A lot of alcohol. Yeah, a lot of alcohol. Diagram. Griffin steel sword enhanced. Okay. That's a good find. That's a very good find, actually. Again, with those master repair... Nope, not here. Sorry. Okay. Can I go up top? No, I can't. Anything on top of this wall here? No, it doesn't look like it. Okay. One second. Okay. Whoa! Easy does it. Huh. There surely is a way to get on top of that tower, is there not? Whoops, sorry, Geralt. Nope. Not through there, anyway. There's nothing in here, is there? Can I not jump? No, I can't. No. Okay. Nope. Okay. Cool. I'll let it be for now. Nice. Next stop. Oh, next stop is going to be here, apparently. That's interesting. Is the treasure... Are we going to find a treasure at water? Smuggler's cache. I like that. Should I go in here? Oh yeah, here we go, boys. Nice. Oh yeah. Kidweni Kiras. We got a lot of stuff. Okay, let's go. Let's catch a breath here. And then let's go back. Nice. And let's see what we got from these pirates. So, medium armor, not interested. Light armor, not really better than ours. The Kedweni Kiras here, not really better than ours. And we got a bunch of swords and stuff like that we can always sell, which is good. Cool. Okay. Let's continue here. And there's something over there. Okay, gotcha. In the water. Roach, I'm going to leave you here for a second. Hope you don't mind. I just need to see. Ooh, that's a shipwreck of some sorts, isn't there? Yeah, I think it is. Okay. And wait a second here, because we're gonna have some trouble here. Bolts. Let me see, what do we have here? We have silver damage and armor piercing. This is tracking bolt. Okay. Let me see here. If I do this, I can do that. Whoa! Seriously now. Let's go. Let's go, Geralt. We have something over there. What do we have? A hidden treasure that is also guarded by drowners. That's one. Nope. That's two. Come on. I keep pressing this twice. Where is the hidden treasure? Might be right over there. Let me see here. Let me just catch a breath here for a second. Come on, Geralt. Like that. And back down again. Let's see, is this it? Nope, it's not. It can be it. No way this is the guarded treasure. Are you kidding me right now? I came all the way here for this? Nah. No way, really? That's kind of disappointing. Oh, wait a second. have some crates over here. Although this is not going to be it, I take it. No. Here we go. Enhanced oil relic. What is that? What is that? Sorry. Guardsman's boots. Not really interested in those. Got some cash. We got some more caches over here.
Too far afield, this.
You've reached the world edge. Whoa. Okay, but I just... Seriously? Okay, then. So I can't go in there, apparently. Okay, what do we have here, then? We have some shipwrecks over there. That's interesting. Guarded treasure. Guarded by what exactly? Ooh, guarded by a bunch of stuff. When they are all drowners. Okay. Drowners I can handle, I think. I just need to get ready for them. Let me see here. Necrophage oil. Right? I'm not mistaken here, right? Cherry necrophages, yeah. Okay. Hello, boys. Whoa. Okay. Cool. Manuscript page, white, Raffard's decoction. Get that. Maribor sword. That's always good to have. Okay, so... Maribor sword, no. Okay, and the decoction here, if I look at the alchemy... Decoction. Oh, I can make this. Okay. Oh, I can make it. Okay, so what does this do? Immediately restores a portion of vitality. So basically it's a health potion. Okay. Let's craft it then. Cool. This would be the next destination here. But can I check... Can I check the boats here, the wreckage? It's a lot of boats here, and that there's a big one over there. I'm just thinking if that'll take me to the edge of the world or not. Let's go to this location first. Ooh, we have a guarded treasure. Okay, Spectre. Spectre oil. Let's get our trap ready. Night Wraith. Shit. Come in here. Come on. Okay. I think that if I came here like during the day, there wouldn't be a guarded treasure. There would be just be a treasure. Enhanced black blood. What is that? Enhanced black blood. Witcher's blood injures and knocks back vampires and necrophages when they wound him. Okay. Let's make that. Boom. Okay, cool. Dried fish. Fishing rod. Okay. Cool. Oh, there's a chest over there. Something. Okay. Stay down, please. Thank you very much. Water. I want to go to that shipwreck. I go to this shipwreck? Let me see. Swimming against the current here, but that's that. Let's eat some dried fish while we can. While swimming. Okay. Let me see. Can I go? Should be able to go here like that. And then. There's nothing in here, really? I thought there would be something here, but there isn't. Okay. Let's go back. Okay then. So there's nothing of interest in here. Okay. Let's proceed then. Move on to this location here. There we go. Anything else around here? Nope, there isn't. Oh, hello, boys. Frapperoni. Get over here.
Numbers to work.
Seriously? Shit. Okay, let's just get some of this in. That's it.
Don't let him catch his breath.
Yeah, don't let him catch his breath because he will murder all of you. This is actually what I want it to be, right? Yeah. Okay. Well, that was good. These guys are mostly going to have shitty weapons and food, hopefully. Because I'm not going to take their villain longswords or whatever. I'm mostly interested in like their real treasure. This is gonna be booze. I'm not interested in that. Okay. Anything in this little camp here? That they're building a boat here. Okay, they must be from the same like group as the others. Yep, they're right over here. Let's just do this for now. And ready here. Hello, boys.
Open the horse's eyes!
That's it. Oh, really? Gonna be some trouble, huh? Seriously. Cool. Well, that's it for the pirates. Hardened leather, that's good. That's a crafting item. Boot hide. Crowns. Can never say no to crowns, can we? Okay, what do we have here? Uh-oh. Pirate's notes. Yesterday we found a silver basin and a ruby brooch on the bottom. Means Queen Zulekia's treasure really is somewhere around here. Maybe in the hold of one of the wrecked ships of the west coast. But we can't check them at the moment. Waves are too high. We'll have to wait till the sea's calm. We're pitching camp. Huh. Well, I think I can check it out myself by the looks of it. And it's somewhere in the middle of the ocean over there. Okay, let me just do one thing first. Let me see. Should I go here first? You know what? I'm gonna go here first. And then we'll continue on with treasure hunt. Oh, come on. Seriously? Do we have anything of interest here? Old sheepskin. Some water. That's always good. Here we go. We got some deserters here. Shit. Need to take care of this dude. Not gonna happen, buddy. That's it. Okay. Cool. Journeyman weapon repair kit. Enhanced necrophage oil. I was actually thinking about... Oh, really? I'm overburdened here? Really? Okay. That's interesting. Let's just drop some of these hatchets and crappy swords. Just drop more of them like that. That should do it. Okay, and alchemy. Can I... Yes, I can. Enhanced necrophage oil. Here we go. Let's do this. Nice. Okay. Nope. Don't care about Dwarven Spirit. But I do care about these other... Whoops, stuff. Cool. Okay. Let's go treasure hunting, boys. Find the sunken treasure using your Witcher senses. That is the plan. So... actually, I should go on this, yeah, like this. Okay, let's see now how much trouble we're gonna get into. Because we got drowners and stuff like that. They're not gonna like it.
Ugly bastard.
Whoa, what? Ugly bastard. Nope. There's no ugly bastard here, Geralt. Unless you count yourself, of course. Okay. Second. Don't I have a potion that gives me cat, Maribor forest, white honey? Which one was it? Black blood. I thought I had a potion Killer whale, this one. Let's use this one. Like that. Let's see, how do we get in here? It's something over here. And then this. Okay, is that it? Seriously? That was it? That's a little bit disappointing. Let me just catch my breath for a second. And then we can go back in. Come on. So apparently this was it. Okay then. Was expecting a little bit, something a little bit better, I don't know. But okay. I'll take that. And now we can, go back on shore. There's a bunch of drowners over there. What else do we have here? Let me see. Oh, we have a... Okay, this might be like a guarded treasure because there's a bunch of drowners over there. Let's just see now. Let me just change my potion here to this one. Thank you. Like that. Hidden treasure, yep, of course. And drowners, yep. Cool. Enhance the necrophage oil. This should be fun. Come on, boys. Shit. There's only two of you? Seriously? Okay. Smuggler's notes. Those were the days. You'd smuggle a few bottles of hooch into Oxenford, then loiter about the dormitory selling it to students. You'd come away with a hefty sack of coin, and they'd have their spirits fortified for the study. Then along came Radovid, who shut down the university, chased the students away, and positioned ballistae on the riverbank to sink everything floating up or down the pontar, swans included. But there's not been a dark cloud yet that didn't have a silver lining. Yesterday, I saw our brave soldiers sink a merchant vessel. Went straight to the bottom, it did, along with its whole crew and its cargo. A shame about the men, really, but it would just as big a shame, but it would be just as big a shame to let all these goods go to waste. So me and Martin will fish them out, dry them off, and sell them, and maybe at last we'll have something to put in my pot. A costly mistake. Okay. Oh, a costly mistake. Looks like a... Oh, level 18. Wait a second. Find the sunken treasure using your Witcher senses. And the sunken treasure is right over there. Oh, I have to say, I am very curious to find out what the sunken treasure is. So... Level 18, you say, right? And we're level 12. Okay, listen, I'm just gonna go there. See what this is all about. And, if it's going to be too much of a hassle... Ooh, level 10 drowners, huh? Okay. Good thing we can kill them with like one bolt. What do we have here? We have something here. Okay, we are overburdened. God damn it. Let me just overburdened again. Mogrim. Okay, that's a good sword. Let me just quick sort the items and just throw some of this away. Holy crap. The loot that we got is very heavy. Okay. I think this is it, right? Yep, this is it. No. Let's go up. Catch a breath. Okay. Well, we did that too. That's good. On to this point over here now. And we also have a person in distress, apparently. So we're gonna do that as well. But before I do that, I actually want to try and meditate for a second, like this. There we go. Cool. Now, we can continue. An abandoned site. Okay. And what do we have in this abandoned site here? We have some pirates.
Get him! Come on!
Easy.
Tell the guild of the gods!
Get over here. There's one more left. Okie dokie. Saved another area, repopulated it. So, got some crowns. A ham sandwich, that's always good. Grilled pork, even better. Any one of you got some pizza or some stuff like that? A hamburger? Velen longsword, yeah, why not? Nope, not gonna take that. Okay, cool. Anything in this hut over here that I should be... Nope, some booze and a note here, a letter. Baby brother, I got your letter. The children are healthy, thank you. Little Rackleith's not so little anymore. He's almost tall as my shoulder. Kid's sweet as ever. But enough small talk. I'm so glad you were able to return to your own home. I'm worried, though. Are you sure those pirates have gone away for good? Best have eyes on the back of your head and don't burn any lights at night so that no one cruising the coast can spy you. Your Lessica. Shit. Unfortunately, those pirates didn't go away. Yeah, but luckily... we managed to drive them away now. Okay, cool. So, we got some more stuff around here. Let me just check this place first because it's really close. And then I think I'm going to cut the episode because I kind of want to go to a merchant and sell some of my stuff. Hidden treasure again. Hidden treasure. Okay. I always like a hidden treasure. Here we go. Water damaged letter. Mulky, I know you don't smuggle no more. That you've set aside plenty of coin and ain't interested in the risk. Just want to enjoy time with your wife and kitties. But I gotta ask for a favor. We gotta move one more load and it's the last, I promise. It's a simple job, couple of chests, risks minimal and the reward substantial. Please do it. If not for the gold, then at least for old time's sake. Bert. Cool. Another sunken treasure. Yeah, buddy. I like these sunken treasure quests, I have to say. And it's right over there. We got some drowners. That's not going to be a problem. Because our super... Whoa. super imba bolts, as you can see, they do wonders. Come on. Is this it? This should be it. Crowns and smoking pike, Morana stone. Anything else? Doesn't look like it, does it? Nope, doesn't look like it. Okay, cool. Well, let's go back here. And on this note, guys, I'm going to end the episode. Like I said, I want to get to... I'm probably going to go to Mid-Cops or to Black... What's it called? Black... Bow? Yeah. Probably going to go to Black Bow and sell some of this stuff. And then, in the next episode, we're going to continue, most likely, by doing this area over here. Which, yeah, we need to do. So, there's a person of interest, or persons in distress, sorry, in here. We have a guarded treasure and a bandit camp. And then, I kinda want to go to these three places as well. So, yeah, we're probably gonna do that. But for the moment, I'm going to cut the episode here. I hope you enjoyed the video and you didn't get bored. I really like exploring the world. And as you can see, you can find quests, like, anywhere. Happy with the treasure that we got so far, and yeah, gonna cut the episode here with this amazing sunset, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye bye.